Heavy rains lashed California as Tropical Storm Hilary raced in from Mexico, bringing warnings of potentially life-threatening flooding in the typically arid southwestern United States. Beaches have been ordered closed and people rushed to stores to stock up on water and other essentials. Flash flood and even tornado warnings were issued for some areas. With people already on edge, a 5.1 magnitude earthquake hit near a Southern California town, but there were no immediate reports of damage or casualties.